Hello everybody, I'm Sonic Era, and we're getting right back into the game. We're going! So we found diazepam the last episode. Welcome back to At Dead of Night. Hopefully Jimmy's not on the floor. We need to go back to the bathroom. Because that's where we left Dr. Bose to go investigate. There.
Is someone there?
Hello?
Is it Dr. Bose?
I hope so.
Yes.
Where did the bottle of diazepam come from?
I'm curious about that.
It can help treat impulsive behavior in some people.
When you said you needed to step up Jimmy's treatment urgently, does that have something to do with what you said about the diazepam?
It wasn't the ideal medication, but it was all I had. Jimmy needed treating immediately. He was dangerous.
You think? Or two. On floor two. Don't tell me he's on floor two. Just hit 220. Ooh. Deadlock key. Good. Good. Nothing. Nothing. Jesus crying now. Dr. Bo? The intersecting hallway. Whoever the hell you are, we'll get to you in a moment. Floor three. We're not going up there yet. He's somewhere on this floor. We need to go to an intersecting hallway. I can hear you. Where'd you go? You ain't smell nothing. He smells a bad egg, Maya. What time is it actually? I don't know. Okay, it's on. Okay, that's what time it is. It's the evening. So it's dark outside. not walking close. Worst place to be stuck. Here. Pointing here. I can't tell where that came from. There's no directional sound. It just comes through both of my headphones. But I think that's my only criticism for the game. It's great. I love it. Paranormal investigation, a special ability to look through the scrying mirror. Love it. Awesome. These people did a great job. These people, this person, this team, I don't know, just whoever made the game, the developers, whoever did it, great. But just lack of directional sound. But again, only complaint. So I heard him laugh, not that close. You know, that didn't scare me as much as I thought it would. Skip. So where are we? 4-3. What a dark one.
wouldn't lie about something like that.
You sure about that?
He lies about everything. Open your bloody eyes, Rose.
Ridiculous.
Oh, that's right. Walk off.
I'm not listening, Harley. You've just got it in for him.
It's the truth.
I ain't opening that can of worms yet. Yeah, that's right. I need to go get my device. Damn it, he's got us. I know! Where are my devices? Haven't you? That's your question, he has. I know! Yeah, I know. Oh, that's all you're gonna show me? Okay. And then you. I'm guessing you're Harvey. Yeah, 4-3. I know where you are. So what does each of the animations of Jimmy mean? 3. So where am I going here? That's right. Intersecting a hallway that looks like that. Oh, between two rooms. Oh, I didn't see what they were. Dang it. Yeah, we'll get to you in just a sec, buddy. Try this again. (211 and 210) Ha! I got it! Between rooms 211 and 210. I got this. Yes! Let's clutch this! I ain't gonna clutch nothing. We're just gonna barely get by the skin of our teeth. I'm kidding. We're gonna get this! But... Hello. Thank you. Okay, we got caught. Damn it! I didn't know where he was. He took all my keys! What else did he take? Nothing! He took my keys! We were in 302, I guess. 107. Close enough. Need to go back up to 402. He's not there. God. Ugh. Damn it! He knew we were... Why didn't I move quicker? Why couldn't I turn around and deadbolt the door?
All you have to do is to stand still and stop moving around.
Is it Dr. Bose? Is it Dr. Bose? Is it Dr. Bose? Is it Dr. Bose?
Yes, it's me.
I saw you with a needle talking to Jimmy. What were you doing?
Jimmy refused to let me administer the drug. I had to chase him around the hotel. Then he told Rose I tried to force him to take it, that I'd used violence. It was ridiculous.
Where did the wooden paddle come from? I saw a scrapbook with newspaper articles in it. Who made it?
Jimmy made it. It was a warning. I should have seen it coming.
When you said Jimmy refused to let you administer his medicine, is that connected to what you said about the wooden paddle?
Jimmy said I used the paddle to beat him. Never use violence against a patient. It was ridiculous. But Rose believed him.
Strange. If you think that it's I look a bit weird because I have my legs up on my other chair that I have over here. So, apologies if I look strange, but I put my feet up. Ground floor. Ah, the phone. Whitney. Yeah, I know you're on floor 3. Go away, ow. I'm surprised I don't have brain damage. I'm surprised he only knocks me out and takes my stuff. Away. Nobody likes you. Oh, according to John Wolf, this carpet, or at least a carpet pattern, I think on floor 3, I remember, but one of the floors has the carpet from The Shining. It's a pretty good hotel trope. Like a horror movie trope? Why are you moving away? If he's going away, then we should get okay. So in the you I entirely forgot what I was going to say before I got cut off. I need to make it back to... I get to the ground floor, but he's right there! Hey, you see that red light. Sorry, that's just me. That's just... I don't know why that does that. It just... That button turns on and off my microphone. So, it has to stay on, but I just... wish it wasn't just, I don't know, I just turn it inside out, or turn it around. That way it's not so in your face, like, see, that's just, that's noticeable. No, you won't. If we were God, we'd probably be safer to go to the ground floor, but I don't want to be got because this will be, because I can, because then I'll have to name the episode Pwned by a middle-aged balding man. Am I? And where's the grinder? I'm just gonna go for it. Oh no, I feel like I'm going the wrong way. I'm 100% going the wrong way. Why don't you come get me? Damn it! That's a lie! Grumble, please. Whoa. Made it! You got pwned! Okay, now I'm calling this episode Pwning a Balding Middle-Aged Man. I doubt he's middle-aged. He doesn't look that.
Use force like that on a patient, Mrs. Hall. It goes against everything I believe in. You have to understand, he's making it all up.
Is it Dr. Bose? I saw you trying to explain what happened with Jimmy. You seem desperate.
I hate to leave it on a cliffhanger like this, but we're a third of the way through, so I'm going to end the episode here and come back next time with the end, hopefully, of Dr. Bose's story. So thank you everybody so much for watching. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you have any questions, comments, or concerns, please put them down in the comment section below. If you want to see more of this or anything else, tell me what else in the comments below. If you want to see me play more Minecraft, I will. If you want to see me continue Minecraft Historia, then I will. But until then, just please consider hitting that subscribe button and ring the bell so you're notified as soon as something goes up. That way you don't miss a beat of this series. And as always, I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye! Oops, sorry. Bye-bye!